You missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is. Now we wait.
Sarge, you think this Aurora thing's really there?
That's what they say.
That's what they say. That's what they say. What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs, Crouch got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey. Able squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in. Go, Wyatt! Where the fuck are they headed? Shit! Get down!
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Able squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us, then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
McKee, if they can take what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
the field. Go. Mines. Watch your step.
Stop!
Get down. Down! Together, come on. Challenge.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Cap Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell was that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know. Sorry.
If you sold us out.
Yami no buki.
The black weapon. It's starting.
Going, pal.
It's no use.
Maybe you didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, you just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
It's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, keep going! Move!
Shit. I don't like the sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
Head, Wyatt. Keep pulling that trigger. It's got him.
taking this dog.
Drive it south.
No, we'll improvise.
Doesn't matter. We're all dead men.
Just keep fucking going.
Red Group should have commandeered a sub in the far pen over there. We're lucky they're still here. If not, scientists right. We're dead.
Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlowe. How much time?
Handoff's in five.
No problem. We're there in three.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Ante up. That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlowe, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go. it is. Go. Wait. Patrol. On my go. Squeeze on my one. Three, two, one.
Man goes down.
I guess you'll be meeting this contact now. We best get to position.
Agent.
On scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HVT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. Oh, shit! Fucking...
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire.
I had him! We let that piece of shit go?
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay, we're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot. Just move.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Thank you.
Come on! That target eagle's gotta be up ahead!
MG in that house!
On it!
Down!
Y'all still with me? Pax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We need it last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox, be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home, home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found, we got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. Oh, welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it was like a javelin, I'd have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters spare. That way.
McGuire's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are McGuire's guys.
Bodies. That's it. We're wasting our time.
No, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
McGuire is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets...
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Clear to engage.
Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we wanna find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shit, bird. I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channels. This ought to be...
Check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. Someone interested in McGuire, I guess. They just watch us.
saw it too. Oh, there was something up there.
Yeah. Push me. Did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm seeing shit.
Come on, just get us out of here.
Raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Michael, River, to follow a lead to Aguirre. But we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day to dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sarge?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. Like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy. Any weapons we find from now on, we can equip whatever. What we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2.
Otherwise.
Go ahead, Haggard. Oh, no, I insist. After you, dipshit.
guess that's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're going to find out. Marlo, we're going to try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Husker Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. Shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're off the mic.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, looking good, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Yeah, cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hags.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
All right, this trap's disarmed. Good work, Marlo. Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlo. The trap's disarmed.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
I dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there. And then that one. All right. We're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
I hear you. Favorite scene in Predator. Go.
Oh, good one. Okay, I'm gonna go with
Billy. Get into the river!
Taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
Center.
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me. Goddamn, they really did it.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite.